Are you ready for bout number four, ladies and gentlemen? By day, they are the greatest of friends. But right here, right now, that friendship has been left out on the pavement and they are going to leave nothing in reserve. Both ladies have raised an amazing amount of money for the Children's Surgical Centre, and this is what they're going to put on show for you right now. Let's take a look at the boxer from the red corner.
My friends and family are very excited about everything. They are very proud of me and very proud of the charity in which that we're supporting. And I know they'll be cheering me on from all areas of the earth, and I look forward to doing them proud.
And it goes a little something like this.
To Susie T, I wish you the very best of luck. I know that you will give it your all. I've seen you give it your all through all of the training, and I'm very proud of you, but I have to say, watch out.
This bout is sponsored by Zurich International Life. In the red corner, who says that drama teachers don't get angry? This one is about to go ballistic. She weighed in at 61 kilograms and is 5'4" tall. From Kaiva, Ontario in Canada, representing the Canadian International School, Kerri-Ann K.O. O'Rourke.
Still Snoop Dogg and D.I. Guess who's back? Still doing that Andre?
Oh, for sure.
Yeah.
Check me out.
And it goes a little something like this.
That's a hard act to follow. Let's take a look at her opponent from the blue corner.
I will definitely continue boxing after the event. I've really enjoyed the whole experience. It's fantastic for your fitness, and the team at Vanda are fantastic to work with as well. Anybody out there thinking of applying to do white collar, I would say stop procrastinating and get on with it. It really is a fantastic experience, and don't delay. I've got a message for my opponent. I just want to say good luck, give it everything you've got, and if I can give you any advice, make sure you keep your gloves down and your chin up.
She has been relentless in her preparation. She nearly fought at the last event, only to be forced out through injury. This time, she is ready to rock and roll. Her parents have flown all the way from the United Kingdom to see her do battle here this evening. She weighed in at 65 kilograms and is 5'4" tall. From Peterborough in England, representing the Isle of Man, from Zurich Life, Tsunami Tummon!
You're a fool. Chickens out. Down two.
Second out, third and final round.
Thank you.
I told you they wouldn't leave anything. Bout number four, ladies and gentlemen, Kerri-Anne O'Rourke and Sue Tummon. Just one minor thing I need to inform you about, ladies and gentlemen. These two ladies, between them, have raised over $13,000 for the Children's Surgical Center. That itself is a great achievement, not to mention what they've just done over the last 6 minutes. I'd like to ask Andy Mackie, the Chief Financial Officer from Zurich International Life, to please come into the ring to present the boxers with their medals. We have a decision from the judges. It is a unanimous decision. The Isle of Man is going crazy tonight. Sue, Nami, Tummon!